whoever won. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh. We got Ugly Girl 69 slash Kiko Me Please slash Kevin.
What up, Kevin? The house. Another Kevin.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out to the Kevin brothers.
All right. The Kevin brothers.
Yeah,
all right.
Brothers.
We got So we got
we're about to see Bizarro back in the
oh
Bizarro
yeah,
and
Bizarro
Jace
and Jace.
Here.
All right.
Versus Squid.
Yeah, Squid on the right, and then Kiko slash Ugly Girl 69 slash Kevin.
Slash all the hashtags.
Yeah. with the other glasses in the black. Jace, the really tall white guy, really nice, with a Jamaica shirt. Mm-hmm.
So let's see, it looks like we're striking some stages. Yoshi's is gone. Battlefield or Pokemon, what do you think?
I think they're gonna go Pokemon. I don't know. That's just a stage I would like to go. I don't know. Let's see where they go.
We got Spacey's versus the manliest of men.
That's
in this
true.
Game, so.
Versus Captain Falcon, and Captain Falcon when he's like 103 or something. So we'll see how this goes.
Captain Falcon's older self.
Yeah. Captain Falcon's grandpa or something.
Oh, we got Rumble
so
off.
Absolute last call for singles registration. Absolute last call for single set.
You guys hear that? Absolute last call. You guys better sign up.
Last call.
It is really hot today.
Yeah, man. I'm sweating.
I am sweating. Okay.
I'm sweating and the set hasn't even started. Let's go. All right.
Squiz was telling me that Falco is horrible in teams. Absolutely horrible. But
I disagree.
I just think he's pretty good.
The thing is, you're going to have, like, Falco's more of support, so the other guy's just going to be the one getting kills. That's why there's a Fox. But, I mean, Falco's supposed to play safe as well in teams because, look, he gets gimped really easy.
Gimped super easy.
His recovery doesn't go that far. It's still good, but it just doesn't go that far as Fox. So he has to be careful with his double jumps. That's it. Like, I don't know if you know, there used to be Tajin Forward. They were probably the best Spacey's team ever.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Fox Falco. Look it up. Taj Ward versus Ken Isaiah, they had the best chemistry. I would think so.
My goodness.
Yeah. They were actually a team, though. They weren't just, this is the best player. I'm going to team with this guy.
Yeah, they would always consistently
play
together.
Consistent teams. You know, you don't see that too much.
Much respect.
Very sad.
You want to see more of that. It's fun.
Yeah. You know, I like consistent teams.
It's hype, dude.
Yeah,
it
shows them, like, getting better as a team, you know? Oh, my gosh, Bizarro with three reads down there. That's like 65%.
That's a lot.
My
gosh.
That is
gosh. A lot of
HP, John. And Bizarro. Oh, no.
What?
I think he got a Battlefield. Loop.
Yeah, he just got Battlefield. Loop.
Yeah. Oh, and there goes no DI. No DI.
He comes back. Yeah, he comes back. Oh, no. He tries to
No, this is what Falco was thinking. He was like, you know what, Fox? You're not going to get the spotlight. I'm going to die with you. I want to die with you, man. You're my brother. So he's like, nah, don't worry, man. I got you.
Something's wrong with the G diffuser. And he just fell down.
Hey, Fox, something's wrong with the G diffuser. Oh, I miss that game, man. It was
that game
so
was awesome.
Funny. Oh,
that
my
game
God.
Was awesome.
And then when you shoot at me, be like, hey, Einstein, I'm on
your
side. Yo, shout out to Star Fox 64.
Dude, that
man.
Was a great game. That was a great. I think that's good for the game here. That's game one. That was
wow.
a fast game one.
And Jace, three stocks. Good stuff.
That was a 2 minute and 13 game. 2 minute 13 seconds.
That was really fast, actually. Yeah.
Or 2 minute 2 seconds. Something. That was insane.
Yeah. When we had a Smash Fest.
Yeah.
We like destroyed a. Yeah.
That's right. Yeah.
So we destroyed this.
Oh,
one team.
Wait. Swap them. Yeah.
No.
Oh no. Sorry. I thought you meant by the positioning.
No.
Yeah, you're good.
No, yeah, it doesn't matter. But beat this team. Like, it was Smash Fest. It was friendlies, but we beat a team. I think it was me and my, Capri?
Yes, Capri. Yeah.
Yeah.
Your partner that you always partner with.
Yeah. So we were teaming. I think it was against Zio and G-Zom Support. We played against them. You guys, and it was like 57 second match or whatever. It was pretty good. I don't know. I remember it was either versus you guys or someone else, but I remember we had like a 57 second match in teams. Remember that though? I don't know who it was against.
Oh,
yes. I don't know how it was that fast though. Okay, so what's it called? Squid switch to Jigglypuff because I've seen a Jigglypuff before in teams, so it's probably Squid. And UglyGirl69 plays Fox and Falco, so he went to Falco. Not sure why, because that sounds really weird.
Actually, no. I think,
why did he just let him? Did you see that? Okay, look, so. All right, hold on. Wait, let's recap real quick. Falco was on the bottom blocking for no reason, and then Jinx missed her rest, whatever.
And then
Bizarro just, you know, punched him in the face while Falco's just, you know, shielding, because he's practicing his shields. And that is destruction. Yep. Oh!
Nice forward smash.
Oh, nice. Good stuff.
I actually think Kevin is Jigglypuff, Kiko.
No way.
I think so. Because Squid never changed characters.
Are you sure?
I think.
I don't know. I didn't see their controller ports, so I'm actually not sure.
I want to take a peek.
I've never seen Kiko or UglyGirl69 go Jinx before though, so I don't know.
That's true.
So we'll see.
Squid does have a Jinx.
When they die, someone's gonna wipe their hands.
We're gonna see. We're gonna look for the wipe.
Yeah, we're gonna see for the hand wipers.
I'm looking for the person.
Oh, and he gets Ganon spiked.
Someone just wiped his nose.
Wiped his nose. He is Jinx. I told you.
Yeah, okay.
I told you. He wiped his nose. Okay. Whatever. It's some kind of wipe. Ass wipe. Whatever. He got the wipe. Turn the wipers on when you get the kill. Oh! Get shield grab because he missed the L cancel. Mm-hmm. Oh!
Oh! Double rest!
And that brings him back in the game! Rest. I can't believe that. Just like that.
Just like that.
Wow.
No, but
that was a good up tilt. And this Jinx might be dead. Might be. With one good hit from Ganon, Jinx is dead. Like a forward air.
Down air. Release down air. Double down.
This Fox. I'm just used to seeing Fox. Yeah.
This Falco.
Oh, pound. Nice. Shout out to pound 4.
Shout out.
Nah, pound 3. Pound 3 is a good tournament.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Falco with another knee. 2-on-1 situation.
What the heck happened? They were just winning.
They were
and just like that.
It.
Yeah.
See, you got the manliest of men team where they can die really fast or they can kill really fast.
Oh.
You know, they can take stocks really quick.
Definitely not looking too hopeful right now. Yep, Jace ain't going to go for something unsafe because, you know. Yeah, and that's a handshake.
That's a match. That is a
Squid
match.
Squid laughing like always. Good sport.
2-0, Bizarro, Flame, and Jace.
Yep. Bizarro, Flame, and Jace probably in loser semis right now. After that one, shout out to Jamaica.